Gavin Tucker versus Diego Lopez prediction. I'm going with Diego Lopez here. I know Gavin Tucker had good wins on his resume, but there are a few things to be considered. First thing is, he's 37 years old. The second thing, he is out for more than 2 years. A guy who is not on the top of food chain and is out for 2 years. Doesn't add up. There's something he can miss in Gavin Tucker, and I am favoring Diego Lopez. And what Diego Lopez did in his last outing against Mozwa is outstanding. He had him hurt while he's standing. He had him in submission. Many people thought Diego Lopez won that fight. Looking at this factor, I am favoring Diego Lopez here.